back to another episode. Like and subscribe and hit that bell. So I was going to video this and I forgot to, but anyway, I still can. So there was a big hole right here, and now there's not. And it was rust, so you can't weld to rust. Not like this. Not like this. That's rust. This muffler is still in decent shape. We ordered a couple. We got to wait for them to come in the mail. We're also doing a little fix on the flange on the other side. So, anyway. I think it was Church's Auto Parts had this puppy, had this stuff. This is usually for putting it, usually put this around, like, if you're going to slide something in here, you're supposed to coat it and then slide it around and then slide it on, and it's like a coating and it seals it. But I've learned a little trick with this. You can't see, but that's like cement. That thing is so rock hard right there, that seam. So they, if you know anything about mufflers, they always split at the seam and whatever, yada, yada. I'm not going to beat with the BS. What I am going to tell you is I got a little trick. You don't have to, you don't need such a big, huge, crazy torch. But I like to do this. I will heat up the area. Just enough to make it. You want to make it nice and warm. Nice and warm. Keep that torch handy. Then make yourself, make sure you got yourself some gloves. These are Ravens, I think they are, from AutoZone. I forget. One of them places. But anyway, get yourself some gloves. This stuff of mine has been sitting around for a while. It's a little freaking tough to get out of this tube, man. You might actually need two hands to get it out of the tube. It might actually be enough, but I'd like to have a little more. So you take that. Let's see. One-handed cameraman. You mush it in the hole best you can. Mush it in the hole best you can. See, it's starting to smoke. I mushed a good bit of it in the hole. Trying to get some more out. Let's see. There we go. Now we got a good bite. So, I'm going to keep mushing it in the hole. Like filler. I don't know. Little spot down there I missed too. Maybe. I don't know. This is just for a temporary, but it will work. It will work. Just getting all the leftovers off my glove. So, put the lid back on this stuff. I don't know what the hardened cure time or whatever it is. I didn't even read the directions on this. I just, a long time ago, somebody showed me this trick. I'm trying to pass it along. Again, get your torch back out. One-handed man here. Get this glove off. Get the glove off. Now, see the flakes, the real white, light gray? It's like the outer coating. I don't know. But don't hammer down, but heat it up till it changes that color, but not all at once. But see what happens when you go all at once. It just like the flakes. Now you can stop right there and put on a car and it's good. But sometimes I get over crazy. I like to cure the crap out of it. And when you cure it, it'll get flaky. Almost like if you're welding. It's not doing it now, but I don't want to hammer it too hard. But there you go. I just wanted to show you that. So when you hit it hard, you'll see. Flakes off, but underneath is like a rock hard. So that's a quick muffler repair. I'll put this on the car and I'll probably last forever like that till it rots out around, you know, farther down. If Forgot to heat the bottom spot up. But that will fix rusted holes for temporary fix. This stuff works pretty good. I have to say, I did it one day. After somebody showed me, and I was like, yeah, no way. And on a piece of crap Honda that had a rotted muffler, like they all do. And like 6 months later, the guy came back and was like, yo, we ever going to put a muffler on this? And I was like, holy crap, I forgot. And believe it or not, it was still good to go. So that was 6 months. This stuff's like cement, I'm telling you. Let's see what it says on this. It's iron reinforcement. There you go. It's iron reinforcement. So we jammed some iron in that metal, in that steel. Added an iron steel SA pipe for easy muffler and pipe installation. Avoids cracks, avoids comebacks. Oh, avoids comebacks. Anyway, used by manufacturers. Yeah, okay. It says, we got a lot of first aid. Spread compound 1/4 inch thick inside ends of muffler or pipe. Then install and seal connectors with muffler cement, including flange. Let cement set until hardened. Well, you can do that, or you can do it how we just showed you. And, you know, quick fix on a muffler. Iron reinforcement.